You want a bra that supports you. You want a bra that gives you great shape. You want a bra that, oh heaven, please, could it possibly even be comfortable? Yes, you can have all of those things. Take a look at Taylor, because what you see before is in the wrong bra, where not only is she spilling out of that bra, but look at where her bust line is. Yeah, it shouldn't be there. Yeah, that bra is doing her no favors. But in the right bra, can you see how her, I always refer to it, Janae, as the girls being at attention. Yes. I like to say that because, yes, I want my girls to be at attention. I know you want your girls to be at attention. Look at how at attention Taylor's girls are in that bra. Amazing. I know. She's like, girl, please stop. No. But it's true. Yeah. When you're wearing the right bra, you don't care. You want to tell. Yes. Yes. The girls are at attention. So we have a brand new bra we have for you today. Already 300 of you have ordered it, because while it is new and we're having an opportunity to present it first on QVC, it may not be new to you if you are familiar with and a fan of Soma. And I'm talking about the Imbliss bra. This is a 367-036. Let me introduce you to the Janae that I was referring to. This is Janae Luciani, everybody, and she is our brand ambassador, our expert from Soma. Hello.
Hello. Good morning.
To see you.
Always wonderful to see you.
I'm thrilled that you're here. I should share with everyone that Janae is not only the brand ambassador for Soma, she is also the bra expert. As a matter of fact, she wrote the book.
Yes.
And so she really does have expertise in this area. And for a lot of ladies, it can be confusing. Mm-hmm. We're not quite sure what our bra should be doing, can be doing. We just know when it's wrong.
Yes.
We've all seen that or been there and been in a bra that just either wasn't comfortable, mm-hmm. didn't give us the right shape, had our girls not at attention, but mm-hmm. kind of droopy and sad.
Yes.
And so we're going to take care of all those issues with this bra. So
yes.
Can we quickly just show colors? Because uh-huh. as I mentioned, 300 people have already ordered it.
Yeah.
That means Smart. You know Soma and you know the Imbliss bra. Mm-hmm. So first up, this color?
Shirley Shiraz. This is a gorgeous fashion color for fall. And I love it even for darker skin tones, a great alternative to black. I love this color. Wait till you see it on the model too. It's gorgeous.
Then just below the
soft tan. Okay. So a great kind of neutral for a lot of different skin tones.
Yeah.
You can see, I can't stop touching the fabric.
No, it's
so. It is the softest that we make at Soma.
Like a flower petal.
Yes, absolutely. And this is a light nude. So it's a little bit of a fairer skin tone. Or if you like a white, you can have that as an alternative.
Oh, that's a good point to make.
This is the Adobe Rose, which is kind of like this beautiful pale pink color.
I love all these neutral tones, so
yes.
you can really kind of choose.
You can use
based
it as a neutral, and you'll see it on Taylor as kind of a neutral for
yeah.
her. It looks great.
And then
and
black.
Then black. You need the classic black bra going into sweater season. You would be wearing it today under that top, so this is a great color to have too.
So tell everyone about Soma, the
yeah.
brand, and then we're going to talk about the Imbliss bra.
Well, Soma, we really are the bra fit authority. 15 years in the making, 1,600 certified bra fitters in all of our stores, mm-hmm. and we really focus on the right bra and the right fit and really finding solutions. I mean, we're a company full of smart and passionate women.
Yeah.
Women run, a women design team, and really just looking for those solutions that you need in your life.
So let's talk about this. This bra is brand new to QVC. We've
yes.
never had it before, and it's got a one-day only sale price.
Mm-hmm.
I say that with enthusiasm because that's a huge deal.
Yeah.
If you've shopped at Soma, you know to be able to get this bra at this price, $32.98 is outstanding. And part of our fashion day means it's also on easy pay.
Yeah.
So will you tour this bra for us?
Absolutely. The design of this bra is so unique. This is the Imbliss wireless contour. And I mean, the name says it all.
Mm-hmm.
It truly is bliss when you put it on. And if you're an underwire gal, if you're a person that says, I need an underwire,
mm-hmm.
I really encourage you to try the Imbliss wireless contour, because the geniusness of the design, it really does give you the same lift,
okay.
that same support of a bra with a wire without the wire. So I really love that. And you can see here, I've been kind of caressing the fabric, this great soft microfiber. It's actually two pieces that are bonded together. So
oh.
here you have a contoured bra underneath, which is all one piece, completely smooth and seamless, that thin foam padding that's soft against the body,
mm-hmm.
or I'll flip it around. So you have a contour bra that's going to give you that shaping, that's going to give you that lift. Then you have what's called a floating color, cover, talking colors, a floating cover that just kind of drapes over the top, and that is there to make it completely smooth underneath all your clothing. And you can see this banded bottom is giving you that same lift and that same support thank you for adding a third hand, Cornelia, that you would get from typically from an underwire bra.
Yeah.
And then coming around the side, staying with that beautiful soft microfiber fabric, this is actually 2 layers of fabric. You can see that great stretch, sure, that great support in the wing. And look, there's your care instructions in case you forget. And our bras are super easy to care for. You just kind of put it in a mesh garment bag and put it in the machine.
Yeah.
And then you get hook and eye closure. So if you love our other Imbliss that's available on QVC, that you just kind of that pull-on one-piece style. This is actually similar to that in comfort and support, but giving you that adjustability with the hook and eye closure and the adjustability in the straps.
So when you look at this, at the contour of that bra first,
yes,
because it's interesting when you say, because there are a lot of ladies who think we need an underwire simply because you think you need that level of support.
Right.
And yet we'll often say, oh, but that's not the most comfortable bra. Mm-hmm. I'd love to be able to wear a more comfortable bra. So
yes,
that soft band and still being able to look,
so
at,
comfortable.
Look at the at attention the ladies are getting,
yes,
and the coverage that they're getting too.
You do get that full coverage, that shaping and that lift that we want in our bra. We want the right bra, the right fit can work wonders. As you mentioned earlier, it does make you look thinner. It does make you look more youthful. And here it is on 2 different completely body shapes. Taylor is at the size range is 34A to 40DD. So Taylor's at the top end of the size range. It completely contains her. It pushes the girls inward and upward. They're at attention, like you mentioned. It looks beautiful on her underneath the t-shirt with the thinnest clothes, like we saw earlier. And with Jacinth, she's in the 34C in that Shiraz color that I was telling you I'm like obsessed
with.
It looks so good on her. And so you're seeing that it really does cover the range of sizes. So if you're looking for that, the ultimate comfortable bra, but you can see it's not a lounge bra.
Yeah.
It is a bra that you will want to fall asleep in, but it's not a lounge bra. It's a working for you bra.
Yeah, I love that we saw it because at the very beginning you saw Taylor in that before and after in a fine gauge top. And whether that's your sweater or your buffalo knit or whatever you're wearing, this is your, this truly is your bra that you will wear under anything that you simply want to look lifted, shapely, and smooth.
Yeah.
So let's show colors if we can. And I want to remind everyone, you said this and it's probably worth reminding.
Yes.
The size range 34A to 40DD.
Yeah.
Those are the sizes we can accommodate. 1 day only sale price for the Imbliss bra. And this is the wireless version.
Yes.
So this color,
Shirley Shiraz. I love this. Great fashion color. This, it's almost like a wine, I would call it.
Beautiful.
Beautiful color. Great alternative to black. Just a great fashion color. And of course, you want to get more than one. So this is a soft tan, which is a great neutral for a lot of different skin tones.
Nice.
Our most popular color. This is the light nude. So sort of fairer skin tones, an alternative to white. The Adobe Rose is super popular for us as well. You saw it on Taylor. It's really just a beautiful light pink.
And this and is so
in
velvety.
That brushed microfiber fabric.
Yeah, that feels so good.
So nice. And then the black, a great classic black, which you need in your wardrobe.
I can adjust the straps, correct?
Yes, yeah. It's adjustable with the straps. It's adjustable with the hook and eye. And it does grade as the sizes get larger. So
I also always like to point out when there is a buy more and save, because I say this often, and that is for many of us, when we are shopping for a bra, we're not shopping for just one. So take a look at Taylor. Once again, we show you the wrong bra because we've all been there. And understanding what the right bra means in terms of fit and lift and shape and support. And in this case, with your Imbliss bra, comfort. There's no underwire, but she's got all of the shape and support. So it is really about that. It's about supreme softness. It's about pure comfort, and it is about support. 8367036, that's the item number. It's brand new today with a 1 day only price. Janae, thank you.
Great to see you.
So it's interesting because I